All right, let's dive in. Firstly, of course, you need to be logged into the editor. And once you're in the dashboard, you can find the brand new year in review template right here. Let's choose the project and name our dog. I'm gonna name ours year in review, but you can be more creative and inspirational and name it whatever you like. Let's get started.